Switch you. I'm gonna try these two.
Commander, we have located one of Ripper Splitter's lieutenants. This lieutenant is an orc mech that has been supplying Ripper Splitter's horde with heavy weapons.
It's fucking name.
This mech has made a fatal mistake, however, and has revealed his position. Find him and extract Ripper Splitter's location from him. This is our only hope of finding the astronomic array.
Oh shit, destroy the wild banners. Wild banners and teleporter platform summon additional orc enemies. Okay.
The orc has laid several deadly traps near his location. Be on guard.
He should be worried, not us.
Do not underestimate your opponent, Avitus. That path leads to an early grave.
That's a trap. Okay, so
brothers,
my judgments are cast in shadow.
Oh shit.
Yeah.
way.
Say it now before we get to it. My judgments are cast in shadow. These books shall return. Maintain camouflage, scouts. For the enemy has us in close combat. Be vigilant. He's gone.
Okay.
I will carry it out. Be vigilant.
What the hell is that? How was that? I'm gonna go from the back. Where are you going? Oh my god. He'll be fine.
Look alive. Move quickly.
Speak, brother. I have my target. This is Avatus. Adjust your position.
Scout squad ready for orders.
Damn!
Attack.
That's not annoying. We were gonna go from the back, but they decided something different. Let's go. Oh shit. Damn.
We are the time to emerge. Be vigilant. My judgments are fast in shadow. I will carry it out. Be vigilant.
We shall return. Open fire!
Acknowledged. The attack.
There you go. Hey, where is Cyrus?
Important chapter. One step at a time. Structure
There's the green skin.
We must get rid of Splitter's location from him.
I'll bring your heads to Green Tooth Gorge myself. Rip us.
The hell?
Lava.
This is Avitus.
What a devil we
target acknowledged. Green skin killed.
More of these squishy bits.
Oh shit. Damn.
Thank you.
Fucking hell. There you go.
Victory is but a prelude to the next battle.
There you go.
We finally have Ripper Splitter's location.
Just fucking
review the mission briefing in your map display and then recover that data slate. This will allow us to finally pinpoint the Astronomic Array's location.
These orc attacks are taking their toll, Captain, and drawing our attention away from the Tyranids. Is there any way we can deal a decisive blow that will stop them once and for all?
Orcs are like the many-headed Hydra, Sergeant. Cut off one head, and two more will often appear. But if we keep eliminating their chieftains, the true war boss will eventually appear. And when he does, we will deal the killing blow. Angelos out.
Uh-oh. Oh, man, here we go with this shit. Okay. Is that the 146? Snap. Jesus Christ. But Jesus. 39. Whoa. 39. 40. Oh, 42. Okay. 113, 68. Why can't I get rid of this shit? What was this? 121, 39, 36, 39, 40, 39, 39, 36. Nobody can be. Damn, can I get more Terminator armor or some shit? 42. 39, 42. Can somebody else use that 42? Not for now. Let's see, 44, 42, 50. Huh? 66, okay. Some low ups, 56. That's two handed though. Okay. Let me see. Togens, energy, fighting me, and kills. Those mind strike abilities charged with all hate of mankind enemy. That's pretty cool though. Damn, I don't know what to do with him. Budo. I think I'm going to go with range for him. Level 9, 7, 14. Let's see, level 13. 10, level 5, oh my god. Let's see, level 6, oh my god. Actually, that's pretty good for him. Oh, yeah. Level 9. Oh, it's actually better. Armor rating 24. Range damage. Using this. This is really I really use this shit. Let me give him more. He has that. Okay.